Good morning. It's 4:37, and possibly this is the Shire. So we've just named every single episode, and by episode I mean room in the house, after a place in J.R.R. Tolkien's The Lord of the Rings. This here is Mount Doom because there's a volcano.
That's the oven.
This is the Prancing Pony, also known as the Laundry.
And there's a very good looking fellow. G'day. Yes, well, there's two of them.
Oh, this hallway here. This is Hobbiton, because it's the hall where the ground is very noisy here in Hobbiton. This is Rivendell, because the walls are green. Why is the bathtub full of giraffes? Because the walls are green. And look, we can hide in the cupboard. No one can see us. Wait. Is that thing heavy? It's not heavy, it's quite light. Down Hobbiton here, we have the Grey Havens, which is the cupboards. This room, which is Isengardeny paint left, because I used it all to make the walls look good. Then we have painted the light switch. Whoops, probably should fix that. This is Mordor, but you have to pronounce it like that, so anyone who comes into our office later on when we finish painting the house has to say Mordor. And this is Mirkwood, because the lights don't work. Oh no, they do work. Mirkwood's not so murky anymore, is it? And there you go. And here is the ceiling flower of doom. I don't think that's from the Lord of the Rings. Oh, I forgot about Helm's Deep.
Helm's Deep. Probably not the best way to use a toilet.
And this
is Gondor, the land of Numenor. There we go. Lovely.
And then outside is Minas Tirith. This is what happens when you go to the dentist. Minus teeth. Minas Tirith. Anyway, I'll leave you with this ladder.
It's a nice one. I adore you. That's a door. They're all doors. See all the doors?
Thank you so much for breathing. Remember, be kind, be curious, and stay awesome.